Last week I met a goat, and we had to pull him out of a carriage, and his name was Happy, and I feel like I want to name my new